The name of my business is Migdalia Art and Apparel, and what I create is illustrations of powerful and beautiful girls, and now they're turned into like more Sugar Skull inspired mermaids and dolls. I create other illustrations, other girls, like more human-like, but my main focus right now is illustration of Sugar Skulls, mermaids, and half bodies of skeleton girls, which inspire me. I love to see women figures as an empowerful and role models for girls. What inspired me about strong women figures is that they're not represented all the time. I've been in business for around 7 years. I started doing little craft shows, and I started doing art upcycle bags with applique, and then it started evolving into what it is right now. Then I'm doing more events, and now I have my website, so it's been growing slowly but surely, but it's been growing, you know, in a good pace. My inspiration comes from everywhere. I know it sometimes sounds like a cliche, but it's pretty much true. And it starts from one little dot, one little color. So it's nothing really specific. It's never been something specific, unless I think about, okay, I need to do a Sugar Skull mermaid. That's another, but still, even creating her, I have to have like a reference or an inspiration to draw her. It takes time, and you need to be on the mindset to create, because sometimes I can draw every day. I start and I have to be inspired. Something had to click for me. Sometimes you think about it and then, oh, this is not what I want to do. And, you know, it always changes while you're creating something. Well, everybody in the public can find my work at migdaliapace.com, and I usually do a lot of events. I do a lot of music festivals, art festivals, and I'm always posting on Instagram too at migdaliapace. Everything new, it's mainly on Instagram, and then you can buy them on my website, migdaliapace.com.